Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with News-Sentinel, joined by IPFW men's basketball coach Tony Jasick. And coach, it's hard to believe, but it's October 4th. We're already a week into practice. You've gone five times this week. How's your team look so far?
It's early. I think we've got a pretty good base to our team from our summer and fall workout programs. We've got a long ways to go, but I do feel like we've got a lot of quality pieces that hopefully we can put together and have a nice year.
How did your preseason conditioning carry over into the workouts? Everybody's in good shape, pretty much everybody's healthy, all that?
The guys who are expected to be healthy are healthy. We've got a couple guys that are still coming back from some off-season surgeries, and they're on track with where we think they should be. So I do think that we had a good summer and a good fall from that standpoint. And now, getting in the gym a couple weeks earlier than normal for us, I think, will only help us.
Now, I noticed in your second practice today, you're doing a lot of shooting drills. Obviously, you've always emphasized shooting, but how's this team as far as a shooting team compared to your first two teams that you've had here?
I think it's a little hard to tell. I think our team is going to be a little bit different than we've had in the past because we've got a couple of guys inside who I think can create some advantages for us, which will lead to maybe a few more easy baskets or easy shots from the perimeter. But I do think we have some guys that can make some shots. I think we've got some guys inside that can create some opportunities for us, and that hopefully we can put together.
Now, last year you brought in so many new players. You recruited the state of Florida heavily. This year it's more of a everybody knows everybody. There shouldn't be a big acclimation point. Time period. I would think they're much more familiar with each other. Do you sense that this is more of a cohesive team from day one than maybe it was a year ago?
I think so, and I also think that the group of guys that we have together, our chemistry, our relationships are as good as they've been since we've been here. I think Mo has done a really good job of getting in. Some of our older guys have done a good job of making sure that he fits in and gets himself acclimated right away. But with that being said, having so many older guys, we also added, four pieces to our team, really five with Kevin, that didn't play last year. So we have to start again and make sure that we build a good base in practice and get our team headed on the right path.
How's that? I mean, you have so many pieces here, so much depth, really, so much talent battling each other for playing time. How's the internal competition work so far this week? Has it been spirited and good?
Good. It's good. It's been good. It's been healthy. We've had a couple of competitive opportunities for guys to kind of go at each other a little bit. And I think it's going to make us better. And we've talked about it a lot. With our chemistry the way it is, so good. There are times when you can respect your teammate to the point of not pushing him, not going at him. And really, that's the ultimate disrespect.
Right.
Is for you to not give it your all in an attempt, not only for you to be better, but also to make your teammates better that you're competing against. So we've had a good week. The key is going to be building on it and continue to grow over the next couple months.
All right. Well, thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. Follow the Mastodons all season long at NewsSentinel.com.